1,355 days ago, 112 of us walked into a building as high schoolers for the first time, only wondering what the next 4 years of our lives would entail. And in those 32,520 hours, those 194 weeks, we grew. We learned how to learn. We matured. We laughed and we cried. And we made friendships and memories that won't part from us as quickly as we part from the times that we made them. We found triumph at times we couldn't believe and realized we were stronger and more capable of achieving than we ever knew. We are the senior class of 2013. And in only 6 days, the 98 of us remaining will part with the place and the people we've spent all of our days with for the past 4 years. In 19 days, as we wear our gowns and move our tassels, we will part with our high school title forever, starting a new chapter in our lives, but not forgetting the place that made us who we are today.
When life leaves you high and dry, I'll be at your door tonight. If you need help, if you need help, I'll shut down the city lights. I'll lie, cheat, I'll beg and bribe to make you well, to make you well. When enemies are at your door, I'll carry you away from more of you.
I wasn't really expecting anything, really.
I guess to meet a lot of people.
Make new friends and have a good time.
Just to make friends and meet nice people.
A good time.
Stay away from the redheads.
Hopefully make some friends.
Kick-ass senior class, my senior.
Have a good friend group. Don't do anything to get me thrown out of school.
Win a state championship and
that's
have
game.
Fun.
Probably be friends with a lot of kids that I already knew. But, you know, once I got here, made friends with a lot of different kids that I met throughout high school and stuff like that, so.
To meet new friends. I think for everybody to be friends, but that didn't happen.
Sex, drugs, and rock and roll.
Oh, you want me to say that?
Weird.
Obnoxious.
Awkward.
Amazing.
Probably different.
Immature.
Great.
Classic.
Wild.
Friendly.
Trouble. Badass.
Amazing.
Fun.
Creative.
Annoying.
Insane. Crazy.
Awesome.
Strange.
Party.
Small.
Grand.
Interesting.
Black.
White.
Blue.
Unforgettable.
Oh,
sexy.
I'm gonna have to get it sexy.
Sexually active.
Kind of appropriate.
Stars.
Like a swinging vine, swing my heart across the line, and my face is flashing signs. Seek it out.
Mr. Faze.
Mr. Wanamaker.
This year, Faze, yeah.
Miss Davis. Mr. Fazio. But Mr. Schlitz makes me laugh sometimes.
I think Mrs. Sylvia.
Miss Fitz.
Mr. Johnson.
Mr. Brown.
Mr. Wanamaker and Mr. Fazio.
Come on here, Mr. Schlitz.
Between Faze, Guerra, Molinaro. And Mr. Wanamaker.
Definitely the same.
I
got a tie between Mr. Davis and Mr. Faze.
Chief Warren.
Mr. Faze.
Mr. Faze.
Mr. Faze.
English with Mr. Bowen, freshman year.
Freshman year Spanish.
Accounting. Chem.
Yeah.
Mr. Amick's freshman English class.
Probably Asian studies because I just fooled around and got to eat snacks.
Right.
Mr. Bowen, freshman English.
Junior religion with Mr. Schlitz.
AP statistics.
Accounting. Mr. Faze.
Free period.
Freshman year, biology.
Chemistry.
Mrs. Fagan's English.
Senior English.
I'm really hard.
The worst for me.
Maybe they're just seeing how this works right now.
I'm one of a kind. Get it? Get it?
Is it because you're black?
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
Give us a dance.
Senior Jenna about like our class.
Yeah.
Looks like you're completely out of air.
Reading your paper?
Yeah. Fill me up with my coffee. Let me down, sit around.
Being able to cut in front of the lunch line.
Parties.
No, the senior AS, I don't do any work.
I didn't do work in like six months.
Being done in like a month. I think we have more freedom, and I'm more laid back. Like, I don't care if I walk the halls or don't do classwork.
I don't know, it's just a little more easier, a little more laid back.
Having Mr. Faze.
Partying hard.
Finding your true friend.
Just all the seniorities.
We don't get much work.
People in our class.
I get people in our class.
Especially Kelly Philbin.
I don't know, we've been here a while, we know each other, and it's just having just a good final last year together.
Blue.
White.
Blue.
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 White.
Blue.
White.
Khakis.
AG buckets.
Khakis.
Navy.
Navy.
Pierogies.
Nothing.
Buffalo chicken pizza.
Taco pizza.
We have that?
Yeah.
Cookies.
And chicken tenders.
But I buy water every day.
There you go.
Water.
Water. I can feel it.
Hey Mike.
Heart's still beating, but it's not working. It's like 100,000 voices that just can't sing. I've been still trying to love, but I feel nothing. Oh, my heart's numb. I feel it again. Yeah, with you, I can feel it again.
That was all on camera, dude.
another turning point, fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question, but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
I just wanted to say to the senior class that freshman year, I came here not knowing like 90% of you guys. I had no idea what to expect and came in not knowing you, and I think we're leaving as a family, and it's been the best 4 years of my life. I couldn't have wanted it any better.
Hi guys, thanks for a great 4 years. Everyone's been awesome. I wish you all the best in the future.
Predictable, in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Fine.
Ow. Smile. Great. Smile for us. Fantastic. This is the best one. It's something unpredictable. In the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Thanks, class of 2013, for the past 4 years. They'll be unforgettable.
I'd like to give a shout out to my main girl, Kelly Philbin, and definitely not to Tracy Neal, because I don't like gingers. And just thank you to all the seniors.
Thank you to all of the seniors for such a wonderful 4 years. If that had been in any other class, then I would not have had such a great time.
Bye, seniors. Good luck next year.
Thanks for the great memories the past 4 years, and good luck in the future.
I hope all you guys get everything you want in life, because I know that our senior class is a really, really good one. And I know that every other class is always jealous of our class. And I've talked to some of the underclassmen, and they all say they wish they were in our class. So I think we had a good one, and I'm really going to miss high school. So, you guys made it really good, so I'll see you guys.
You know, coming in here, didn't want to get stacked. Scared little freshman, nervous. Turned out to be the best 4 years of my life. I want to thank all you guys. It's been fun, it's been real. Hope to see all you guys later in life. See what you guys did. Thanks.
It's something unpredictable, in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
I was just checking my notes, and August 30th was the first full class day of the year. And as I remember, I said there were about 268 days till graduation, which is May 26, 2013, and just about 154 class days. And as I sit here telling you this today, there are just about 10 class days left. And like you guys, you know, certain days dragged for me, but here we sit on a beautiful April day, and it has come upon us, hasn't it, huh? There's a week left to prom, and a week after that, all the senior activities start, and soon thereafter, you know, we part ways. The only thing I can tell all of you is you did this year beautifully, better than I had a right to expect, but then again, I've come to expect great things from you, and you always delivered. And as a result, you always have a very warm and secure place in my heart. So thanks.
It's gonna be rough, like a roller. Down goes Nemo.
What?
How much was it?
Fabrizio. I'm from Italy. I am a priest. I've been a priest for 32 years. And I'm going to bless this room like it has never been blessed before. It tastes better than it ever tasted before because I, Father Fabrizio, going to bless it. Boys! Usually it's the girls that act silly. Boys! Matt! Matt! Mr. Cello, what's wrong? Can you sit up? Mr. Cello, sit up. Leave him alone.
Where did you
She doesn't even know what I said, but if you told her, she would laugh because she would know it's true. Just not. I'm just gonna say what, Mr. C.
Tenders and fries.
Favorite scandal. Great.
Dave Singers.
If I had to describe the senior class in just one word, I'd say it's very exciting.
Those two words.
Oh, darn it.
Calista, is your addiction to Elvis sexually or musically?
Sexually!
Nasty boy. So hey, nasty boy.
I can get real nasty, Carly.
Talk loud enough, so we can hear you.
Loud enough.
Miss Flagel, Miss Duggan, or the guidance counselor?
What are you talking
Pick
about?
One.
I refuse.
Pick one.
No.
Pick one. Schlitz.
No.
Mary Jane.
Or Jane, what's it? Mary Claire.
Mary Claire.
Where are you? Please come back to me. Please, don't be dead. Come back to me. I still love you.
What up?
What is this? I'm like not prepared. Tracy.
Alcohol.
Oh, it's box. You can get them.
Stop taking pictures.
It's a video.
So nauseous.
Hi,
honestly, oh my god, it's senior year. Hashtag YOLO. Hashtag enjoyment.
So, what if I did the morning announcements on the last day of school?
You should.
And I was like, good morning, Crusaders. It's Danae Elman here. And for today, Mrs. Reinhardt wants us to buy a community t-shirt for $200. It goes to a charity we don't even know about, but hey, it's a great cause, you know?
Living a modest life, being a devilishly handsome engineer living in a mountaintop villa in Italy, you know, with a decent car, maybe like I'll settle for Aston Martin or something, you know. Married to my current fiance, Fiona Day, the love of my life, most beautiful Asian woman I ever met in my life ever. So that's how I see myself, living a modest life. That's how.
My name's Derek.
What's the dude that's asking?
Do you want to take pictures of me naked?
I need you to say it louder.
Do you want to take pictures of me naked?
So, get in here. So, Chad Launders, after his homecoming senior year. Yeah, so there's this big scandal that it involves. #BCNoAC. And when you need a cool refreshing drink, you can just come over to one of these water fountains and you'll get that right there. You can take your chances of like sucking that off there, but I'm not gonna do that, so great!